Let's talk about some sad news now, and it's about the Elgeyo Marakwet clashes, where four people were killed and scores of others injured in Tot area. That's in Elgeyo Marakwet. I want to show you where that clash has begun. It's suspected that it was a bandit attack. Those killed in the attack include two Chesewach primary school children caught in the crossfire around this particular area in Elgeyo Marakwet. That's the Tot region. Police say they're pursuing the perpetrators of the Sunday attack, who are said to have fled to Tiati in Baringo County. At least 20 heavily armed bandits are said to have carried out the attack. Police have beefed up patrols following that incident.